Yowdy! What's up, YouTube? I got a banger solos for you today. Yes, I do bring another video with the BR Buyback solo. It is one of my favorite playlists, so I've been grinding it a lot recently. But today, I got a new FAR build. This FAR is amazing at medium to long range, but the special part about it is it's absolutely insane close range. The strafe speed is very, very good. The actual accuracy at medium to long range is very, very good, and I combo it with the Car 98. I dropped 37 kills in the solos. If you guys do enjoy the video, please drop a like, comment, and subscribe on the YouTube channel, and maybe check me out live at twitch.tv/mutex for some live content every single day. YouTube, I love you guys. I hope you enjoy the content, and have yourselves a wonderful day. I don't know where I'm getting shot from. No, bro. Unfortunate. What is going on? It's like I'm playing fucking Twitch Rivals right now. It's like I'm fighting these sweats of the sweats, dude. God, bro. Who am I playing against today, dude? What the fuck? Dude, everyone's so good today, bro. Oh my goodness. It's like I cannot fucking like interact and play the game today. I have to just fucking focus all day. Everyone is so sweaty today. It's fucking crazy. Everyone has good movement. I have to be on my game right now, bro. Like, otherwise I'm just gonna get shit on.
Oh my god. Oh, I thought he was gonna... I choked. Ah, I choked. I also gotta take a shit. That doesn't fucking help, you know? I've been prairie dogging for the past hour for some dumb reason, so... I think it's important I go take a fucking shit after this game. Oh, how is that not a headshot? Yeah, everyone's shooting back today, bro. It's fucking impressive. It's literally impressive. Like, everyone's able to shoot back. Yo, remind me to block this Ian Kidd chat, okay? This man's been getting into every single, like, one of my games, and I've been fighting him, like, every single time. I know it's not a coincidence. It's, like, the third game in a row. I've had, like, 10 interactions with this man. We're getting warmed up. We're kind of hitting them now. Took me long enough, but we're getting there. Oh no. Once I master fucking auto attack sprint, I'm gonna be a fucking freak, dude. I can tell. My movement is so fluid with the ego challenge, it's not even funny. I'm gonna be ego challenge kids like with ease once I master this movement. It's gonna be so fucking easy, I can't wait.
Position. UAV entering the AO.
Bro, all I can think of is just going to the bathroom. Like, once I go shit, I'm gonna unleash like a whole other beast in me. Like, I'm gonna be literally godlike. I cannot wait to use the fucking bathroom, bro. I'm excited. Like, who the hell is ever excited about using the bathroom? Am I getting old or something? Jesus Christ. I've become an old man. I'm excited about taking a shit. What the fuck?
We got recon online. UAV entering the AO.
What the hell? Can I drive? Thank you. There's no way, right? Was he really that bad? Wow. I mean, shit. Okay.
I need recon on my position. UAV entering the AO. Enemy UAV online. Recon online. UAV entering the AO. UAV entering the AO. On my position.
Are we actually gonna break the curse from yesterday? What? No. Oh my god. I almost just jinxed myself. Holy shit, dude. I hate endings like this, man. For weirdos like that, man. Like, you know what I mean? Just gas campers. How did I not see him, bro? I'm so fucking dead. Like, if I get spotted in this spot right here, I'm gonna die. I gotta move. I saw him. Let's fucking go, baby. God damn, bro. Why does it take so much effort? Holy shit, dude. Oh, let's fucking go, man. 37. Not my greatest games, but fuck it, man. We'll take it.